Hi, it's my time to shine. We're going to see what's the energy surrounding these readings. Always take what resonate and always leave the goddamn rest. It's like what I tell people. Don't make something as you when it's not. The cups, yeah, somebody got bullshit. Their cup is empty. Somebody got straight up bullshit for you. Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer energy. Overall energy is bullshit. Universe, spirit guide, holy angel, what is the energy? Yeah, the world's not in your favor or wasn't in the past. It's something hidden from you. Somebody's hiding something from you. Could be a Scorpio or a Pisces here with the Page of Pentacles. Somebody really don't have nothing to offer you anyway. The Queen of Wands, you making that shit happen on your own. You already in the fire energy, masculine or feminine energy. Yeah, it's bullshit that they offering you. The world's not in favor of that bullshit. And you may be a fool if you take any chance in this. Any chance in this. You're not moving towards it, Cancer energy. I love it. Yeah, because it's bullshit. Yeah, because you're working towards your name and your fame. You could be famous already here in the future, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. And then you got this person here that ain't to be trusted anywhere that's offering bullshit. The will not in your favor. You could be dealing with a Cancer in the past. You may be coming up out of a third party and don't even know. That's what's hitting from you. But you went in another direction. You feel what I'm saying? So that's on them. And with the Ace of Swords, you sink them lies. Bottom line, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, and you're not moving toward that shit. Yeah, you can't. You can't move toward that bullshit. It's nothing but bullshit. Yeah. You're going to get justice over that situation. You may be getting a divorce. You may not be comfortable. Was it in your finances? Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. But the divine's giving you a new beginning and that creative idea to get your mind off of that past shit. Somebody's shifts is not coming in presently at this time. That's because shit hitting from you. You can't move forward with all this negativity. But as I see, you're not moving toward that shit. You leaving that. You letting that shit be. Yeah, because these motherfuckers is crazy. I'm telling you. People shot out. They'll try to have you on their time. I'm not on your time. I'm on divine time. Let's see what else is the energy. What is the energy? You getting locked up today. I mean, take what resonates, leave the rest. They cheated on you. Yeah, I definitely seen third party and all that wild shit in this street. And so, like, whatever's going on, yeah, it is what it is. Peace, light, and blessings.